I'm like just all kinds of into these cute little nut people. Oh, they're a pain in the ass to fight. Their evade is way too high, but fuck's sake. Was he pissing? I think they... That horse man just pissed! We got ourselves a baby Dante, who turns the dragons by consuming swords through his chest. The queen hides behind her fan. She doesn't want to see this. Why would they lock up a little kid like that? Man, look at that frogman go. Same. Come on, Nina, no. They're murderers. They're arsonists. They're mercenaries. Froggy, Froggy, come on. Oh. No dice. There we go. Nina has joined my team, and she is a mage. A treasure to he who pushes the seven words. The path opens to he who learns the seven words. Seven is sticking out. Let's leave it alone for right now. So that's one of the seven. Alright. So I'm pushing the green words, and I'm making a note of the red ones. Okay. So what I need to do is now enter in the words that were red, that were colored red. All right, I found the way out. I love Ryu's little pre-battle animation where he's scrambling to find his sword. Alright, let's take a look around Wyndia, see if we can find any hints about Teepo and Rei. Hey, little kids. We're looking for these kids so they can tell us where my friend is. Oh, wait, there you go. There's one. You'll be here somewhere. Ah, there you are. Yep, figured something would be there. Oh, wait. Shit, I saw a pixel. There you go. You're a kid. Yep, sounds like Teepo to me. Always breaking into places and getting the shit kicked out of places. Shit. Hey, Brayton. Okay. Oh, it's not playable stealth. Man, Fall is so jacked that he's spherical. Come in here and see girls, by which I mean here's a woman fully clothed standing on the stage, not really knowing what what's up. Okay, cool. Let's see exactly how weak these frost guys are, or these tar guys are, to cold. Finish this battle in one turn. Wow. It paralyzes them. Good. These dudes. Let's talk to these dudes, see what up. Hey, Lonely Bob, welcome. I wonder why the emulation is tanking like this. Sir, am I being detained? Oh, Lonely Bob is saying nice things about the shows. Thank you. Jumping Flash was a lot of fun to play. I liked that episode, too. Ah, shit. That means Nina. Ryu is very uncertain about this. Yeah, I was a dummy and I left that I left that treasure chest unopened back there. It probably wasn't anything huge. Okay. Simple enough. Alright, this will be my last cast, I swear. Gonna get that lobster harmonica, but it's the last thing I do. Hey, Xenolalia SA. Welcome. To the wire. Yeah, so these robots are not being built, they're being found. Thank you. Yeah, I forgot about this little dude. Tiny dumpy Iron Man. Momo's great. Oh, look at Honey sweeping the floor. Honey just wants everything to be better. So Momo's pretty great. Her field ability is her bazooka. This will be a good time to modify tactics too. Forget, so Momo can heal, which is nice. She also has good support attacks or support spells. And eventually she gets some attack. Fucked it up. Okay, so you can't go back one. God damn it. I accidentally stepped off. There we go. Okay. So I need to activate the two that are exactly the same. Attack is so funny. It's like he's got that everything launcher, or the rocket launcher from Fallout 3, just shooting scenery at me. The Eldritch Floater. Did he tell you what the tower was? Oh, I forgot this detail. This is where he did his work. All of the shells have porn on them. Thank you. This is a terrible idea. This must be one passenger. Also, you need to open the roof. New dragon gene. Fuck. That's a little preview of what we're gonna cover next time. So Momo has been asked to resolve a problem at this plant that runs on technology that her father created. They're GMOs. If GMOs were made by exposing plants to the radiation that comes off of dead dragons. K-K-K-K-Q? Their little nod. Yes, yes, it must be destroyed. Playing while the grown-ups are talking. That is a shocking amount of responsibility for her to take. Oh, that's an annoying thing about plant-type enemies in this game. They, some of them recover health every turn. Okay. I'm gonna go see what's inside this viney door. My dad was here to see this, what would he say? Oh god, kill it! Don't let it hear you say that. Ixnay on the Uten May Ants play. Dispose. Let's do it. Holy shit, really? Is there something I can do to stop that? Ah, jeez. Maybe that's limited. Maybe it just runs, so it wouldn't make sense to... Oh, okay. Yeah. I vaguely remember this now. It's open season. Mutant's life is pain. One more turn left is Dragon Ryu. Let's make it count. Oh, I totally didn't make it count. What did I do? Huh, okay, didn't matter anyway. This is dark. Oh, they're gonna make me do it. Wait, let's try this. Oh. Both of them kill him. Hey! It's Pico, guys! Oh, and Pico's pissed! Rio wants to dice him up. Some A-plus rationalization, Momo. Okay, I don't understand that. Call him Pico, even though, or because he looks like an onion. Oh, fuck you, pallet. I forgot that he ended up being a dick.